Earmuffs. LED beanie. Gloves. Some kids' gloves. Leggings, but only go up to large. Socks. Ooh, these look nice. Warm. Let's go look at some clothes. My Home Plus is always empty. There's like nobody here. Okay, pants. I don't understand their sizes. Their sizes are in like 70s and 80s. 29. I need some winter pants. These are all stretchy. $20, $25. Largest size is 105. $25, $29, pajamas, $25, $15. Dress pants, $29, $39, $40 for pants. Oh, all of their stuff's on sale today. $20. Vest, $29, $19. $14. Okay, let's look at pants. These are all their sale items. My pants. These have fur in the leggings. Just the soft kind. $30. $15. $25. All of these are like under $30. Okay, here is the size charts. I don't really know. Printities. I think you get $10 when you buy two or more. $10 discount. Okay. $15. Not the cutest stuff, but basic. Very basic. $39. Vest. Okay, not that many options. Guys, clothes. 100, 29. They have more guys clothes here than girl clothes. Okay. Nice clothes. Jackets. On sale. Shirts. 12. HomePlus has some really nice guy clothes. Always on sale. 29.
Thank you. 영업시간에는 정기 휴무일에 대해 안내 말씀드리겠습니다. 저희 매장의 영업시간은 아침 10시부터 밤 11시까지네요. 매월 둘째 주와 넷째 주 일요일은 정기 휴무일입니다.
$12.
다시 한번 말씀드리겠습니다.
$9. Oh, my card is going. Very affordable prices. Okay. And they have kids stuff. Guys jeans. Under 30. They have up to size 96. Oh my gosh, so many cute pillows. Look at all these cute pillows. Corn. Hello kitties. $12. Shoes, 1+1. Oh, I think I want some of these. They're so big. Slippers. They have larger sizes here. Okay. Bathroom mats. Ooh. This one's pretty. My aesthetic. $9, $12. Snoopy. Hand towels. Piece. They don't have many large towels. This is like the only large towels they have. Other ones are just small towels. These organic towels. Bamboo towels. Shower curtains. Not too many options for shower curtains. Korea does not really use shower curtains. Loofahs. Scrubs. Kilts. Oh, what kind of loofah is this?
Interesting. Mungwort.
I think I want to try this. I usually just get hangers on Coupang because they have the velvet hangers. Oh, a small drying rack. I needed another one. It's okay. Not right now. This is how they look like. Okay. First stuff. These. There's the prices for these. Lint rollers. So expensive. These are for dog ones, cats. All right, tumblers. These are very expensive here. It's much cheaper online.
I got this loofah, just some sweatpants, house shoes, and gonna get some food before I head back home. Get out of here.
Okay guys, I finished shopping. Gonna head to get some lunch and then head back home.
If spring is the season that wakes me alive, and fall is the season to contemplate life, oh. Exactly in this time of year that makes the melancholy me reappear. Oh, back and forth through dark roast coffee, salt mist and sea, sand and amber trees. Cause it still feels like summer, but it's soaked in nostalgia slowly. All the leaves are turning. Say goodbye to summer. I keep on forgetting times, learn how to fly, and before I know it, it passes me by. Oh, I don't know why. One life is beautiful.
Have you ever looked in the mirror and not seen yourself? Like you got lost somewhere along the way? Well, maybe you just need some help getting back. But that's not something they tell you these days. I never wanted to be that girl, but I'm stuck on this rural street. And my smile won't come, but my hair still curls. And I guess that's how they recognize me. I'm not actually here anymore. I've forgotten what I came here for. You with the bright eyes, I envy you. Cold and bitter, that's what I've come to. You with the bright eyes. That's what I've come to. There's no one around for miles. They left me here in the dust. They're actually all right next to me, but it's like I'm a ghost. I'm not actually here anymore. I've forgotten what the bright eyes, I envy you. Cold and bitter, that's what I've come to. You with the bright eyes, I envy you. Cold and bitter, that's what I've come to. And I'm done with the pain, and I'm done playing games with everyone. And I'm I can let it go. That's what I
Hey guys, so I just stopped by La Teria to pick up some food. My husband is gonna be out with his friend tonight, so I just got a hamburger and then I'm gonna head back home and let's see what the dogs are doing. Jenny didn't eat her food. Did you throw up, Marco? I'm gonna see if she ate her food. I just left some kibble for her. Did you eat your food? Oh, you just played? You just played your food? Let's see if she ate her food or not. Oh, baby. Why do you starve? She never eats her food.
My ultimate priority is my career. That was an interesting thought. Mm-hmm.